Three, two, one, blast off. This is Pakistan's test flight of a multi-tube cruise missile. They've described it as terrain-hugging, with high manoeuvrability, stealth capabilities, and one that can deliver nuclear warheads with pinpoint accuracy. A special feature of the day was the validation of a new launch vehicle. Senior officers, scientists, and engineers watched. After the test was declared successful, both the Pakistani president and the prime minister congratulated them on their success.